forgot to put the ginger in, so we'll put that in now. For those of us in California, this is cilantro. Here's three cloves. A little Worcestershire. We'll add some stock. About 30 minutes. Add a little bit of water here to try and make it look like RW. Okay, we'll put some ketchup in since that's what his recipe calls for. Potatoes and turnips going back there. Okay, I think that looks just about finished and I can start scooping it in. Okay, I added a little mozzarella in the bottom here. It smells just incredibly delicious.